This time I will show you how to block a domain in Microsoft Office 365. So for example, I want to block alibaba.com the domain, the email from the whole domain. So the first step, you go to the setting, then go to View All Outlook Settings. Then you will find the junk mail option here. Now you can block sender and domains. Now type in the domain name. Press Enter key. Now all the email from this domain will be blocked. Click Saved. Okay, so that's it. Hope you enjoy this video. Bye bye.